Keksin jotain muuta!
Hyvä, huikea tätä vielä. Viitä laittaa.
What's up guys, I'm Elsa Lautala and today we're gonna go boxing! And not just any kind of boxing, we're gonna have the world champion Eva Wahlström teaching us. You can see after operation it's been so different workout and like nothing like this. So I'm exhausted already. Hard.
Suurin ongelma on ehkä se hengittäminen, että vähän tahtoo jäädä. Kun on niin kiva.
Yksinkertaisen vasen oikein. Mun aloitus vasen oikein. Jonka jälkeen pitäjä lyö oman vasemman.
Suoraan.
Mä väistän sen tänne sivulle.
Hard workout, excellent for your whole body, and I feel in my arms and my shoulders and my back, my calves even. Your whole body need to be moving all the time, and there was probably a lot of to learn and get better in this one. But I was happy to be able to join this boxing class. I was so afraid at first about my arm, especially my right arm. Like you guys know that it's not there yet. I've been still working on the nerve system, and I was worried about how it's gonna do with these no quick punches and everything, but I was happy to see that it's actually working and I can do boxing as well. So I'm getting stronger day by the day. Today's boxing workout was excellent. I still feel it here in my arm. It's so getting sore, but perfect feeling. Okay, but now it's time to do some laundry. My weekly laundry day. What a great day.
You come around late at night, looking for some arms to hug and hold you tight. Well, I've got two of those, strong as they can be. Still don't expect no more than good, clean fun, you see. It's not love, but it's the best I can do. What you get is what you see in plain view. You want honest, here it is, sad but true. It's not love, but it's the best I can do. On such short notice.
That was today's episode. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you in the next video.
It was.